so we're heading across to the compost pile. Actually, we're heading down to Hazlett Winery. They've got a nice composting operation going there. We take our grape pumice to them. They make it into beautiful compost, and it goes on the vineyard. There it is. There's my destination. You know, this is, I think, why I love harvesting the Finger Lakes.